Pluto in Taurus. Your generation is all about love. Your generation is all about harmony. Your generation is the business generation. And so you who are Pluto in Taurus, your powers is the power of love, the power of giving, the power to look into yourself, to find the hard, practical solutions to your life of how to heal yourself. So you make a great healer because you're already an empath when you got Pluto in you, which means power into the empath. And so you make a great healer as far as knowing people's emotion and picking it up. And you can feel it through your body, your sensual body, because you do it with the earthly plane. And so your power is that you can overcome any obstacle to get out of that fixed mind state. And for you to share your wealth or your love everywhere, to be very generous, very giving, not just practical, but very loving. So when it comes to materialistic thing and business, you will succeed in that. So you can run organizations and corporations, and you're a good business person who know the trends. So your power definitely is transformation through love, through the struggles you've been through. Because the struggles you've been through was money issues. It deals with love. It deals with sexual relationships, many relationships. This will teach you. So Pluto give you the ability to sit back and observe and see your most darkest side and to overcome it. And so you can transform to become better. Because you all transforming and growing to something better when it deals with a relationship until you get that one that you really want. And also, when it deals with business and money, it helps you to be able to know how to finance and be one of the greatest financiers. So you make a great counselor when it comes to money, when it comes to love, and stuff like that. When it comes to something that's practical, though, you can bring practical solutions. So your generation deals with love, they're practical solutions. And Pluto, when you get angry, it's worse. Because Pluto don't play, you can go to the screen on that. So you can also overcome that when you dive deeper to yourself, because a Taurus don't get angry that easy. So with Pluto and you, wow, you got the power to rule a nation on a organization level, a business level, and on a relationship level, because you deal with love. So you're very charming, you always stylish, you know the trends, and you like to have fun, you like to relax, you like to lay back, and Pluto give you that ability to truly be that powerhouse of wealth, that powerhouse of love, that powerhouse. You know what I mean? And to look into yourself and to find the worst jealous tendencies and to overcome that, to discipline yourself, to not be jealous, to not be so hateful when it comes to money or snappish or make it a big issue about money because you know how to deal with people when it deals with money and stuff like that. So that being said, it's I can't let bring you this light. It gets no realer than this.